regulators. We regulate any stealing of his property. We're damn good, too. But you can't be any geek off the street. You gotta be handy with the steel, if you know what I mean. Earn your keep.
Regulators!
What's up?
It was a clear black night. A clear white moon. Warren G was on the streets trying to consume some skirts for the E, so I could get some phones rolling in my ride, chilling all alone.
Just hit the east side of the LBC on a mission trying to find Mr. Warren G. Seen a car full of girls, ain't no need to tweak. All of you search know what's up with 213.
So I hooked a left on 21 and Lewis. Some brothers shooting dice, so I said, let's do this. I jumped out the rap and said, what's up? Some brothers pull some gaps, so I said, I'm stuck.
Since these girls peeping me, I'm gonna glide and swerve. These hookers looking so hard, they straight hit the curve. Want to bigger, better things than some horny tricks. I see my homie and some suckers all in his mix.
I'm getting jacked, I'm breaking myself. I can't believe they taking Warren's wealth. They took my rings, they took my Rolex. I looked at the brother, said, damn, what's next?
They got my homie hemmed up, and they all around. They come up seeing if they going straight pound for pound. They wanna come up real quick before they start to clown. I best pull out my strap and lay them busters down.
They got guns to my head, I think I'm going down. I can't believe it's happening in my own town.
If I had wings, I would fly. Let me contemplate. I glance in the cut and I see my homie Nate.
16 in the clip and one in the hole. Nate Dogg is about to make somebody's turn cold. Now they dropping and yelling, it's a tad bit late. Nate Dogg and Warren G had to regulate.
Now they got the freaks, and that's a known fact. Before I got jacked, I was on the same track. Back up, cause it's on N-A-T-E-N-E, the woman to the G.
Just like I thought, they were in the same spot, in need of some desperate pay. The Nate Dogg and the G-Child were in need of something. One of them dames was sexy as hell. I said, ooh, I like your size. She said my chords broke down and
roll
just
in my ideas. Don't edit that to say that the ball is my idea.
I got a call for the girls and it's going real sweet. The next stop is the East Side Motel.
Steve Kompsopoulos is on street. Beware. There's something not right about this picture here. Whoa! You saw that, kids? That's a no snap ollie.